Unlike the single-player episodes of this Let's Play, the multiplayer episodes get a little bit more vulgar because of the competition happening. So there's a little bit of strong language here and there. Nothing too bad, but viewer discretion is advised. Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Kirby's Dream Course. Last time, we took on the last of the single-player extra courses, and we got gold, we defeated DDD again, and we unlocked all the rest of the stuff. And in this episode, we're heading into two-play game, and we're gonna be playing through the regular courses, followed by the extra courses. But of course, I can't do this alone! Of course, get it? Who's my Kibi for this series?
The hands weren't on screen. Hey, I'm Yuri. What up? Let's go.
What?
I'm the yellow boy.
It's Sid. I kind of said that in the last episode, but whatever. So we have four courses here. Wispy Woods, Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright, Krakko, and Gordo. And because we're playing on Nintendo Switch Online, we can bring in these little hands and do a little golf clap. I guess I'll keep my hand off this side. And... just if it's a good shot, you know, just hit him a little. Yeah. So,
I was singing too well.
We're gonna on the Wispy Woods course in this episode, and then we'll be going through the other three, and then, of course, the extra courses. So, let's go. Now, multiplayer offers you a handicap. You also roll a dice to see who's gonna go first. Okay.
Damn. A being of equal strength. Damn, okay. I lost.
I'm gonna keep these as they are, but you can adjust your shot power, guide length, and marker speed if you really want to, but we'll just keep them as normal to keep it fair for both of us.
Yeah, we're gamers, we can handle it.
Yeah, let's do this. And yes, the yellow Kirby's name is Kibi, officially. So, there you go. Hello.
Kiri? No, that's not
the Kiri?
Yeah, yo, artist, fan art, please.
The fan art, it's literally in the end slate everywhere. Okay, so multiplayer, as I'm sure you've gathered, there's gonna be two of us. We're competing in this mode. It's not about how quickly you do it or how many shots you take. That really doesn't matter. It's about just getting stars, because like all of the enemies give you stars when you defeat them, and you want to get as many as you can. You want to get more than your opponent. I don't know how this is going to go, so we'll just find out.
I probably should have practiced this a little bit.
No. Oh my god!
You bitch.
No, because now you're going to go straight into the hole.
I mean, yeah, but... still,
and you're going to steal my stars. You're going to end on with more stars than me. Maybe.
Oh no.
Unless you overshoot it!
I probably should practice prior.
You'll be fine, trust me. I'm not
I'm
great.
3-0 down, what you chatting?
It's the first hole! Thank you. Oh god, it's so good.
It sets the precedent, man. I'm the golf boy.
You're the golf with your friends, boy.
I'm the one who putts.
I'm the one who's just done 16 episodes of this and wanted to cry the whole time. Okay.
Okay, maybe you should rethink your life choices, man.
Wow.
You really said I'm gonna play a game I don't want.
No, I did what- the multiplayer is gonna be a lot more fun.
Oh, so you suffered for my sake, I appreciate you, my guy.
Yeah. I don't know what my best course of action here is. I feel like I can jump over just by shooting up a little hill, but...
I'd say the best shot is Wispy. Sorry.
Straight into Wispy.
Yeah. Oh, gosh. Ooh.
Okay. Ooh. Almost Ooh. Perfect. Okay.
Ooh. Kill him.
Boop. Yeah, I need to get into my head that it doesn't matter how many shots I take, because I'm so used to trying to get minimum shots and doing everything in one, but I really don't have to do that.
Mm.
You hit the B button to bring up your adjustments, by the way, if you want to do that.
Okay. I don't want to do that.
Okay.
I'm trying to be...
Oh, there you go. Doesn't need a guy.
I don't want to press B in case I fuck something up again.
I'm probably going to mess this up. I always get my power wrong.
Mm.
Oh, I shouldn't have pressed the jump button. Why did I? Ooh. If I had not hit A, I would have gone in there. Hmm. Yeah, it doesn't always, like, it points you towards the hole, but it doesn't always, there you go.
Donkey!
It's not always accurate. I love how Kirby just turned to look at you.
Hell yeah.
Oh, it's even playing in only the left audio channel if I do it on this side.
Is it?
Yeah.
Do it again. Oh yeah. Wow, that is cool. Your viewers, we're in your mind right now, bro. We are fucking with you.
I think you have to skip this.
Oh. Whoopsie daisy.
It's whoever gets the hole. Oh, you can also use the Y button to check the whole map if you want. You gotta hold it.
Oh. Wait, does this do it for you? You see that?
Yeah, I see exactly what you're seeing. We'll play it online, but it's... Yeah.
Whoops. Okay.
We're playing online, but we might as well be sitting next to each other to do this.
I'm gonna do a little bit of...
Oh, you're adjusting it there, okay.
I'm gonna do some stupidness.
You can't even see where that's gonna go.
I don't care, wee!
Okay. Yeah, if you do it before you hit A to go into ball form, you can actually see where it's gonna... what it's gonna do. Same with, if you push up to go like this, then you do backspin, it tells you where it'll go.
Yeah.
So, you have to actually get it perfect though, and I'm really bad at this, so...
Yeah, I'm gaming. Unless you fell right into my trap.
Yeah, I know, you're gonna get a perfect shot now. I mean, I knew that's what you were doing, but I'm just hoping you don't get in.
I won't. But like... Let's see how it goes.
Oops. Cool.
That'll do.
I can do this.
Come at me, dude. You're over there, this. I'm over here.
I just have to not hit you and I'll go in, look at that.
Yeah, but can you dunk it?
I have to get this absolutely perfect, so probably not.
Ooh, precious on Thomas Ashwell. I left out
Oh my
J.
God, I got it perfect.
Shit.
Oh. Why did that happen? It said it would go.
My man touched the Wawa.
I mean, I know that going in the water sucks, but it shouldn't happen like that. Alright, there you go.
Finally.
Back in the lead. Oh yeah, I should clap for yourself.
We made a little agreement to do this before. I'm the only one that's
only if there's a real nice shot. That was basic.
Okay. Oh, okay. I guess I got a stunt on them now, okay.
Yeah. I mean, you do all the trick shots in Golf With Your Friends. So, oh, we're getting copy abilities now.
It's because I've played a lot of Golf With Your Friends. I haven't played this a lot. me, I'm a quick peek.
Oh, I forgot that there's the random copy ability guy in this mode.
I'm just gonna call
from Illinois. Good timing. Bye-bye.
I'm just going to do a little bit of this, see how it goes. That worked well. Not where I was aiming, but it's what it does.
Know where you're aiming, but it's where you're gaming.
Yo, my heart.
Okay, I'm gonna just see what this gives me. Give me... UFO.
You're gonna get a spike.
Wheel! Okay. I'm not using that, I'll go flying.
Oh yeah, you with these ramps should be off in like a second.
I would have been gone. Tornado is a pain to control, but is arguably one of the best copy abilities in this game.
Yeet.
Oh!
Bonk.
Hello.
I got yours.
Oh! Okay, I didn't know that's how that works. Can I have that back, please?
You gotta hit me, boy.
Nah, I'll take Tornado. I'm not letting this guy go to waste.
Oh, you're gonna get my other star as well. Oh.
No, not if I go back this way. Well, actually, all I want to do is get him to turn around, so I should do this.
You mad undershoot?
I actually did. God damn it. That had to be
right
perfect.
Back. You got right back where you started.
Yeah. Kinda did.
This is
I don't know why
tricky.
I did that. I should have just gone... I should have had him do top spin and go right through it. Please just activate wheel, like, right away. Okay. What? Yeah, I honestly thought you would go flying.
Yeah, same. I just wanted to see what happens.
Alright, Kirby. We're not gonna do what we did. In fact, we're not even gonna do backspin. We're just gonna do this.
Don't fly off now.
We shouldn't. So you should get that. Activate.
My god, you made the tree cry.
Is there... Okay, who else is left? Is the one up top? Oh, there's that guy.
Okay. Mr. Sweepy.
Mr. Sweepy.
Mr. Sweepo.
Okay.
Okay.
I should steal a star.
You just did.
Oh, I guess I did. I didn't even think about that. I did not even think about that.
The race to the finish right now. Bitch, don't you dare.
No, I think I just wanna... I just wanna, like... Oh, yeah, that might work. Let's do this. Whee! Tornado! That. Come on, Curb! In you go, but no! Okay.
Oh, I'm gonna have to pull off a gamer maneuver for this.
Oh, no.
I don't think I can.
Hit B to curve your shot and it might. Oh, there you go. God damn it.
Okay. Got to full power this. Oh yeah, boy.
That timing.
I shouldn't have done that little bounce.
Nope, you're good. You're in.
Hell yeah.
And you stole Tornado from me.
Have fun with the wheel, baby. How dare you challenge me at golfing on the NES or whatever this is.
I knew this is how this series would go.
I didn't. I thought I would have just been like trying to figure out this a lot more.
I feel like I'm overthinking it. Because I've had to overthink for the single player and you're just kind of shooting. And it's working. How are you getting full power perfectly every time?
I'm a gamer, dude. I don't know what to tell you. Whee! I'm off the stage!
I'm a gamer, dude. I don't know what to tell you. And now you've lost Tornado for both of us.
Oh, well. It's holding me back anyway.
Uh-huh. You just didn't even use it. Until then. I get the... Why am I dizzy? What just happened?
Have you played the multiplayer before?
I did it on Booster Pack. But I didn't know what I was doing back then.
The Forbidden Channel.
The Forbidden Channel?
I don't know why I said that.
Oh, you could probably just jump Wispy and get in there now. I also don't know what that button does.
It switches it to nighttime, which makes the stars switch so that you'd get mine, I'd get yours.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't really
matter at this point.
I'm about to Tony Hawk over Wispy.
God, that tornado death actually really worked out for you because it put you right back at the start.
Listen, I'm such a golf man, like, get me a set of clubs, fuck it. Forget YouTube boxing, I want to do some YouTube golf.
YouTube golfing?
Yeah. I'm so gonna under par you, bro.
Is there par? I don't think there even is par.
I don't know, I was just saying in golf terms. That's like my shit talk for golf. Here? You're gonna bogey every hole. How do you shit talk golf? I'm gonna leave you lying in the bunker, bro. Whoa. Oh, it's my turn, isn't it?
Yeah, it's you. I didn't know what you were doing.
Let's just fucking go. Hello, Wispy. Bye-bye.
Bye, Wispy.
I don't still have more health than you.
Because you've been getting... goals? I don't know. Why did I call it a goal?
Maybe. Perhaps.
I don't want to flip it up like you did. I don't know what my best choice is here. Do I still have wheel? I do still have wheel. That might be good, actually.
What's on using wheel?
No, I'm gonna use wheel. I'm gonna use wheel.
You're waiting for the run back. Oh, you're gonna steal everything here.
Oh! Nope, and now you can just get in the hole.
You know what, I've kind of realized my accidents have been really good for me.
Yeah! I have to keep that in mind, I need to like...
I could turn around and steal your other two.
You could. But are you going to?
I'm not a dick.
That goes right in!
What is that though? What power is that?
That's full power.
Oh, cool. Let's just dunk it and I'll earn my claps.
And there it is. Yeah. I feel like they made this feature exclusively for golf. It's literally a golf.
It does make sense, doesn't it?
Like,
what else was this before?
I don't know. Okay. I remember stages like this. I hate these ones.
Full send.
I mean, yeah, see what happens.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, I did nothing. Ooh.
You didn't even aim at the guy.
I thought he was going to aim automatically for, like, a good spot.
I have wheel. Why would I aim towards you? I don't want to lose it.
So I think if you hit me with the power-up, it doesn't swap. It's only if you hit me, normally.
Oh. Oh. God damn it, this is gonna end badly. You're just gonna go in. Well, I'll still have more stars, but...
No, you won't, because I can take
your
one.
Not if you take that one.
Go.
I didn't...
I'm just gonna do a little... Oh, actually, this could...
I need to play more stupid.
This might push me to the right, so I'm gonna have to put some spin on it.
Oh, okay.
That was the wrong angle. Okay, thank
now
you for
my wheel.
Whee!
I'm smushed! Can I not- Okay, I can still shoot. Thought it was gonna, like, take it from me. Okay.
Okay, you might have won this hole.
I feel like I'm gonna mess this up.
Editor, put in picture of Waluigi that says, you win this hole.
Why did I have a bird appear above my head? What was that?
I don't know. More importantly, why did I say editor when it's you?
It's
me. What do I do? I think it's just funnier to say editor, because you just don't know.
Ooh. I can catch up, right?
Yeah! Sure, buddy!
I think I can. Alright, four there. Okay, we got a lot of guys.
We got eight dudes. And you need an advantage of three to draw.
Put a little twisty boy on that to make him go.
The audience wondering, that little grass bit will push you in the direction slightly, wherever it's pointed.
Yes.
Bye, Thomas.
Oh my god. Why does it tell me it's gonna hit it if it's not gonna hit it?
You stink at this game. That was a quote from Tristan Taylor.
I mean, I do stink at this game.
Let me show you how it's done.
No, that was my own fault. I didn't realize moving it off to the left is gonna make me miss it, because I'm an idiot. But, you know, we knew that. Oh! Yeah, you got it. Alright.
Whee!
Oh. I'm glad that worked out for you.
Yeah.
Ooh.
I'm surprised the first one even hit. I was like, oh no. I've just made a fool of myself.
Turn around, okay.
Oh, he's hitting the head. He got the head. Oh, this is not looking good for me.
Well, no, because you... No, you can, like, tornado into me here.
I guess, but I don't really know how to tornado well.
If you curve your shot... Oh, actually, well, you'll have to activate tornado before hitting parasol. Because now you have parasol. That was nice, though.
There's no point in parasol. Parasol's so useless.
If you had,
oh, damn.
If you had crashed into me, then you would have just given me, you would have given me parasol.
It all comes down to this.
Yeah, but this is gonna... This is gonna move me, so I feel like I need to be... I don't know. I should just... I would use Tornado, but... Tornado doesn't like to go up hills, and... I'm gonna do that. I don't know if this is gonna
work. This would make us tie, wouldn't it?
Oh, whoops. Okay.
This would make
Turn Kirby! Ah, no.
This would make us roll.
You gonna go steal some stars? Oh, I see what you're doing.
Sure. Whoopsie-daisy.
You're messing it up, that's what you're doing. Yeah, that's what I needed!
Dang.
Watch me mess this up. Which I could, because the green's gonna move me.
Yeah.
Oof. We're in. There we go. 6 points.
Well, what a great episode. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that was the- Bro, I literally said in the last episode, I don't think we're ever gonna get a tie. And then the first one we do.
My guy, like, you would not believe.
Look at that. Cause if we get a tie, that, when you finish the extra mode, you unlock the ability to view all of the Kirby dances. And yeah. One of them is for if you draw in multiplayer. So I showed that last episode thinking we'd never draw, and then there it is.
Look at us. Really being completionists with this shit.
Look at us go.
Hell yeah.
Alright, so that is Wispy Woods done. At this point, our point total may disappear between certain episodes because we're not doing these all in one session, but it's not a big deal. You guys can keep track of the score. Next time on Kirby's Dream Course, we'll be taking on Mr. Shine and Mr. Bright. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and we'll see you guys then.